Good morning. I don't know if you can hear the birds outside, but they are happy and loud. It's like 8:15. I've just been like laying in bed, but it was so nice to just wake up to birds this morning. Happy Sunday. Day 79 of quarantine. Oh my gosh. June 1st will mark 80 days of quarantine. What the heck? I need to get up. All right, good morning again. I'm gonna set you in here. Hey, this is a fun little area. Hi, you're in my bathroom cabinet. I'm putting on this cocoa butter lotion. I don't know. I'm trying it for the first time, so hopefully I like it. My mom just asked me if I wanted to go on a walk with her, and I said, hell yeah, because I haven't been on a walk with her in like a week, maybe more. And I really miss that because we used to do that like every day. And my sister's graduation is today. We're doing like a mini ceremony in our backyard since her actual graduation was obviously canceled. Her and another girl in our neighborhood are both graduating. I have a ton of editing to do. I don't think I've edited any of the vlog that's supposed to go up today. I'm gonna go on a walk with my mom and then probably edit for like an hour or two. Guys, pro tip, if you've never thought of this, someone just took a bite out of this muffin. What? Okay, restart. Pro tip, if you have leftover coffee, like hot coffee from the morning, all you have to do is switch it to a cup of ice. It's good enough. Now you have like a brand new cup of coffee. It's just iced now. So there you go. If you're feeling spiffy, you can put a straw in it. My editing app started freaking out on me, so I'm going to sit down by the pool for a little while. I feel like a 1950s housewife. Don't mind that towel back there. Charlie peed. I call this my Petra dress. I went dress shopping with Rory a couple of months ago, and we found this dress and we realized it reminds us of Petra from Jane the Virgin. So I now and will forever call this my Petra dress. And I'm wearing these heels. I think I got these heels from Famous Footwear. Well, they're wedges. But I mean, same idea. They make me taller. That's the look. I still haven't decided what I'm gonna do with my hair because it's pretty warm outside, but I feel like an updo looks weird with this dress. It really looks like I'm wearing blush. Do you see that? What's it called? I forget what it's called when you have like a rose tint to your skin. That looks cute. I'm gonna go help my sister graduate. Okay, I'm sorry, I'm not used to seeing myself with makeup on anymore. It is a little later, it is 4 o'clock. I'm gonna get out of these heels and edit because I have to edit and upload a video, go through all of my photos from today, import my photos, send them to people. Tonight might be a late night, but for now, I'm gonna change. It is almost 10 o'clock and I still have not finished this freaking video. I can't seem to finish it. It's so weird. It's like a project that I want to be good so badly. I don't know why. I post vlogs all the time. I did have a good reason because I was posting all over my social media about what's going on with... Okay, I ran out of storage for a sec. But I'm back. I was posting a ton about what's going on with George Floyd and Breonna Taylor and just all of,
what's going on right now. I was posting, signing petitions, all that, but I am back now. I'm going to finish this vlog up because I don't have that much more to do. And then I'm going to go to bed because I want to get plenty of rest so I can start my schoolwork tomorrow. So I will see you guys tomorrow. Good night.
Good morning. It is almost 9 o'clock and I'm about to start schoolwork. Happy day 80 of quarantine. I just finished breakfast. I had a smoothie. I am uploading a video. I put a link in my description for, it's like signing a bunch of petitions, donating. I still have a lot of educating myself to do personally about white privilege. I think that's a really important thing that's kind of been circulating right now, and people are actually taking the time to educate themselves now, actually work to make a difference. And with the last couple of generations that have been born and are really taking steps towards educating themselves and working to make a difference, and with social media, it gives us a lot more power to reach a lot more people a lot quicker. It is, again, almost 9 o'clock. I have to get dressed, so I will talk to you guys later. It is almost 3 o'clock and I'm just finishing schoolwork. I'm going to take Charlie on a walk. She can't hear me because then she'll go crazy, and then go on a little bit of a run and work out.
Do you wanna yawn? Oh, big yawn. Come on, let's go walkies. Bless you.
I think this dinner could win awards. It's carrots with salt, pepper, and pasta sauce. And then caprese sausages on top. Whoa. This is so good. It's so good. Hi. It's like 10:30. It's 10 o'clock. I don't even remember the last time I vlogged. Like, I haven't really vlogged a lot today. I have a dentist appointment tomorrow. I have to get myself out of this bed so I can go to the bathroom and brush my teeth so my teeth are pearly white for tomorrow.
This is a whole liter.
Good morning and happy Tuesday. It is day 81 of quarantine. I'm sitting here eating a smoothie bowl. I think it looks really pretty. I'm gonna watch some YouTube probably and then get started on schoolwork. What? There's something stuck in my throat. Hi guys, I'm actually about to start my second class. It is almost 7 o'clock at night. Haven't really talked to you much today. Today's been kind of a blur. I went to my dentist appointment, then came home, ate a quick lunch, and then went to work, and then came home and ate dinner. I'm gonna work on this class. It is 6:41. My goal is to be done by 7:30, so I will talk to you guys then. All right, so my plan didn't quite go to plan. It's closer to 8 o'clock. I am still done my schoolwork for the day, no matter how or when I did it. So go me. It is almost midnight. I'm going to bed. I will see you guys tomorrow. Bye. Good morning. Charlie is here with me. It is 8:25 and I am about to just watch a little bit of YouTube before I start my schoolwork. I have work again this afternoon, but I'm hoping to get my work done and then work out before going to work. I don't know. We'll see. I didn't get a workout in yesterday because my schoolwork took so long. And I also had a dentist appointment, so that really threw a wrench in everything.
Oh, damn. Holy shit. I'm not gonna talk with food in my mouth. No, who would do that?
It's like 9:15. Had therapy? Recovered from therapy. Just kidding, actually therapy went really well. I'm going to edit because I haven't edited in days. Like, I've been so swamped with homework on top of work, on top of family stuff. This is a 4-minute clip if you're wondering. I'm going to edit.
My friend just Snapchatted me and said that like her whole family was watching my videos. I was like, oh my gosh. First of all, it makes my heart so happy because their home is literally like a second home to me. But like that, oh my gosh. I just imported a ton of footage, so I'm going to edit for a little while and then go to bed. So I will talk to you guys tomorrow or maybe soon. I might be ending this here.